Okay, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the Levinson & Associates webinar training. If we can mute those phones, that would be great. We got a record number of attendees on, so what we're going to do, if you can use your question box, comment box, if you want to call it that, to ask questions. We want to hear from you, good, bad, and different. So please feel free to share. Also, what we're doing today, a little unique, question of the day. So make sure you're paying attention to all of the slides that we're going over. I'll ask a question when we wrap up, just under an hour, right before 3 p.m. Eastern. Whoever answers first and correctly wins the new tablet, the new Amazon Fire. Plus, I have the new Distribution Solutions book by Mary Reed. So it's a twofer. Okay, so make sure you're paying attention, and whoever answers first in that little comment box wins, and I'll announce the winner at the end live on this call. Okay, so what we're doing right now is we handpicked some of our top, in fact, all of our top hybrid life with LTC or living benefit products, okay, that are being sold right now, especially during the pandemic. So out of all of the carriers that we offer, which is over 70, okay, we dissected our top products that fall into this hybrid type of category. And One America, as you know, kind of stands apart. They're one of our core companies. So I invited Keith to join everyone and explain some of the updates, the hot product niches, marketing, a very cool virtual sales platform he's going to introduce to you all. And then he's going to talk about some updates and what's working and what's not in this space, okay, primarily. So everyone, and I said this on our e-blast and on our Facebook page, but everyone by the time we're done is going to be comfortable enough to talk about these types of products to help these families that are going through challenging times right now. So this is a win-win in my opinion. So great, great stuff to come. We're also going to talk about other hot products in this space. Okay, obviously One America stands apart and you'll see why when Keith's done, but I also want to show everyone what is available to you at your fingertips. And then, and I always feel like this, but if you have the best product in the world, that's going to do you no good if you don't have any marketing built around the concept or the product. So we at Levinson put our own living benefits video together that's available to you all. Either market it, it's free, obviously, or we can brand it to you in your agency. We have our third-party videographer. They charge 25 bucks, and we can give you your own version with your logo, your picture, email, contact info, and you can start marketing this today on social media, on your website, through your e-blast network, all of the above. Okay, and we're going to show you the video as soon as Keith is done, but it's really, really cool. I'm proud of this. And then also Andrew Paris is joining us, and then like I said, Keith Birkin from One America is joining us as our feature presenter. Some great, great stuff to talk about. Insure Me Now Direct is the next slide. So as you know, this is Amazon for insurance, folks. And you've, especially if you've been on our trainings before, you know me personally, you know this is my dream for the last 7 years. So we had the hard launch about 4 months ago, right at the beginning of this pandemic, which we didn't, obviously we didn't know that was going to happen, but it just turned out to be, the timing couldn't have been better. And the reason why is because those living room, you know, kitchen table, Wednesday night, 8 p.m. appointments that are face-to-face are not happening anymore, right? Everybody is online or selling over the phone or on their smartphone. So this gives you all an opportunity, right, to have your own website like Amazon and have clients go to your site, run a quote, apply online, print the policy, save the policy. You get paid. Entire process is 7 minutes or less. And you're done. Okay, so that's the name of the game. The challenge years ago was I didn't have the best carriers and products on the platform. Now we do, and we're adding to this, as we speak. Two new products are going to be added in the next 8 to 12 weeks. So right now we have 15 different products on the platform, including guaranteed issue, simplified issue, instant decision. This is amazing, okay? And look at in yellow there. It says customizable for groups, associations, banks, PNC, health agencies. They don't want to get involved with life insurance. They hear the word life insurance, they run in the other direction. Well, guess what? Now with this platform, we can brand this to that agency, the PNC agency, the bank, the financial institution. They can drive traffic to the link, right? And sell product. And guess what? You being the agent behind the platform, or they could be in your downline. It's up to you how you want us to set this up for you. But you get a piece of every single policy that's sold for doing nothing. And the platform's free to you and the agency or the bank or the financial institution, whatever it is. We have an agent right now that we are about 80% through the deal, where he has a chain of retail stores, okay, that's using the site as their own insurance platform. And they're literally printing the domain name on the back of their receipts, and then they have brochures in the store. This deal is going to be worth millions of dollars. And this agent had one relationship that turned out to be this. So my point is, by the way, that agent's on this call right now, so you know who I'm talking about. I won't mention his name. But the point is, you should and could be doing the same thing. There's nothing else like this today. Okay, think about there's Ethos and Ladder Life and Policy Genius, and they have a similar concept, but the difference is, number one, they cut out you, the agents. Okay, number one. Number two, they offer one carrier and one product to everyone, which we all know that doesn't work. Okay, we not only do we want to keep our agents in the loop, this is your platform. We don't go direct to consumer. This is built for you to go direct to consumer and not have one product, but have 15 products and growing, right? We know how that works. So anyway, you need to think like that. And I'm telling you right now, no, you're not going to get rich off this in a week or two or a month. Okay, but why not have this running in the background to supplement your income? Or if you have one relationship, okay, that has an in somewhere, why not let them market the platform to their consumer database, right? Anyway, the list goes on and on. This was the latest Insurance News Net article in August, so it's out right now. You'll probably see it. But anyway, take advantage of the technology that's available, especially now. You're seeing how it's so important to be comfortable selling online and over the phone, and this takes that even further. It's like selling online, but on steroids. Okay, everything works. Everything works by whatever the client's demands are, or you can be on the phone with the client and walk them through the process. So you can say, "Hey, go to BillLevinson.com right now. I'm going to show you how to run a quote. Do you like the quote? Great. See, it says apply now. Click there. Fill out the e-app. 5 minutes. Approved. Do you want to print and save your policy, Bob? Well, I want to do both. Great. Click there. Done. You're paid." End of story. You move on. That's how simple this is. All right, enough of my rant. Let's move forward. Now, before I dive into this real quick, I also want to mention Haven is the new $500,000 term instant decision that's on InsureMe Now Direct. And then we have their latest paycheck protection term product that we're adding now. The CEO of Haven, his name is Yuron Bensvi. And Yuron, I'm just going to tell everyone real quick, he was just rated the top 5% CEOs in Entrepreneur Magazine. He's a Wharton School grad. The man is brilliant. And guess what? He is on my podcast. So Yuron Bensvi, okay, it's spelled Y-U-R-O-N. Yuron is on our podcast for August. Next Friday, I'm meeting with him for the Bill Levinson Experience podcast for 1 hour. I'm going to pick his brain. Okay, and ask all kinds of great questions. So make sure you tune in to the Bill Levinson Experience podcast. That's going to be a big one. Okay, I had to share this. If you were on our last webinar training, if you saw our 411 video, you saw me mention this testimonial. It really means the world to me from Eddie, who happens, again, to be on this call today. And I don't want to sound conceited. I don't like to try to showboat or if you know me, you know, our whole family and our whole team here at Levinson, we're very humble, but I had to share this because I feel like we're all in the trenches together, and you as our agents, you know, it's like a family, okay, everybody, and I mean that. So just real quick, this is on our Facebook page. It says below, "Hi, Bill, I'm happy to give you deserved feedback. You and Dad do a spectacular job of managing your great insurance agency. I find it extremely admirable that the two of you contribute such significant financial benefits, peace of mind, and happiness to so many thousands of families throughout our great country. Congratulations on all that you both do together and for what tremendous examples you are of being great men and a very inspirational father and son team. Highest regards, Eddie L." So that's so important. And it's important on so many levels. But one I wanted to highlight is I think we all get so caught up, okay, and you as agents and us, and you know, our little bubble, right? We're trying to sell and pitch products and trying to market, and you know, is the commission, you know, higher than 40%? And you know, what's the target premium on that IUL or that UL, whatever the case is? But I feel like we tend to lose the focus on what we're all really doing this for, right? And that's really to provide peace of mind to all of these families throughout, like Eddie said, our great country. And that's really the name of the game, okay? And if you're an agent and you delivered a death benefit check to a spouse, right, that just lost her husband or his wife or whatever the case is, right? Think about this. You changed their life forever with two little kids in the house that can now go to college and they can now have food on the table because of you. That's what we have to remember, and that's why we're doing what we do day in and day out. It's for us helping you all and you helping these families, right? And the insurance carriers, they have to help all of us. But I think we tend to lose sight of that. And that's really why I wanted to focus on this testimonial. So important. And thank you, Eddie, so much for sharing. This is the third time now I shared. So thanks again. Okay, let's move forward here. So with COVID going on, there's so many updates, changes, underwriting updates. Some products went away. Some products were added. But you need to be in the loop. So we have a COVID-19 update folder. All of our carriers are here. They're updated in real time from each carrier. My point is, make sure your eyes are always focused on that folder every single day because you need to know what's going on. So when you talk to your clients, you sound intelligent and you're giving them accurate information. So very important stuff. Keep your eyes posted on the COVID-19 folder. Okay, let's jump into our feature presentation. We have Mr. Keith Birkin. This is one of the top hybrid products and carriers in the country today. And I wanted Keith to share. I've known him for a long time. We both are cut from the same cloth. We both love Tony Robbins. Without further ado, Keith Birkin.
Great. Thank you so much, Bill. I'll make sure. And then you can see that, right? All that good, fun stuff going on my screen?
Yep, we can. Clear.
All right. Okay, good. So we're going to be using that as my clicker. So thank you so much for having me. I always, always appreciate the incredible, valuable FaceTime that I get with you and your agent and advisors. And just a little shout out and props to the Levinson Agency. You guys are always the class of the industry, so progressive in the technology you use, the support you give to your agent. So, you know, kudos to you. And for those of you on the call, you're an exceptionally, exceptionally good hand. So as Bill alluded to, I'm not going to be doing a product dump on you today. If you want that, every Tuesday at 2 p.m. Eastern, I do a very comprehensive product training. It's an hour long. It goes through this thing soup to nuts. What I want to do today is help you sell some product. I want to give you some sales ideas, some interesting, unique advantages to our solutions that will open doors. They will be conversation starters. We refreshed or enhanced our product last year, as all life insurance or linked benefit carriers had to update their pricing to the new CSO tables. But we took that opportunity to make some enhancements, and they honestly added what I call path of least resistance, just great solutions to help you sell these products. And we're not moving forward, so let's just go back to clicking. That's always going to work. It's a great time for these types of solutions. Bill was kind of talking about the industry and because of this pandemic, these kind of solutions right now, people are kind of flocking to. You have a lot of market volatility. This is safe money. This is money that comes in and live, quit, or die. Your worst case scenario is you're going to get your money back. It ends up being a tax-free death benefit if you never need it and you pass away. But if you use it for the reason you bought it, you're getting a lifetime benefit. Perfect time to start looking at these solutions. Not to mention, our qualified money approach is so attractive right now for so many people that are seeing these undulations in their qualified accounts and their investments. Our qualified approach gives you 20% more than what you invest up front. So for people who have had losses, we're making you 20% more whole on your initial investment. And we'll go into that into some detail. And then more than anything, with what's going on, people are right, this is in their face. Their own morbidity and their own mortality now more than ever is something that they're looking at because of what's going on. It's just a perfect time to talk about this. So our solutions that I'm going to talk about today are in every state except California. So if you're in California, these advantages won't apply to you. I do have a training on those solutions. They're 1 o'clock every Tuesday, but I just want to make that disclaimer. And unfortunately, the DOI in New York is just too hard to work with. We're not in New York at all. But before I go into these very unique advantages, great conversation starter, sales ideas that's going to just open up and find new business for you, I want to spend, 2 minutes just breaking down overall, conceptually, how our solutions work. So these are linked benefits, of course, right? So it's life insurance combined with long-term care insurance, or we actually have annuity solutions, annuities combined with long-term care solutions. And the way it works basically is you start off with the base of the product, which is kind of what we're looking at over here, and you're gonna fund the base of the product literally any way you can imagine, a single premium, a reoccurring premium, such as an annual pay, 5, 10, or 20 pay. We can use a qualified money approach. All these different ways you're going to fund the base of the product on either a life insurance, that's a whole life insurance, or an annuity chassis. So you're going to put a premium into the policy. It's going to create a death benefit. It's also going to have cash value. So if you want your money back, you're going to get a good portion, if not all, of your money back, depending upon the solution you go with. If you die, you're going to have a death benefit. But if you need it for long-term care, whatever the value of your death benefit is, that is going to be your first pool of money. That's the base of all of our solutions. Nobody buys our products just for the base of the product. Once you've exhausted your death benefit for long-term care, why do people love our solutions? Because you're going to get a continuation of benefit. Your benefits will never run out because we offer a lifetime continuation of long-term care. And you can pay for that continuation rider in a variety of ways as well. So that's conceptually how our solutions work. You put money into the base, you get a death benefit, that's where your cash value is. You can get that money back if you quit. If you die, it's a tax-free death benefit on the life policy. On the annuity, it's still a death benefit, just gains are taxable. And once you've exhausted that money for long-term care, it doesn't matter. Your money lasts forever. Why is that so important? Because one in out of every five people that need long-term care will need it for more than 4 years. People love a lifetime benefit, especially with Alzheimer's so dramatically on the rise. Early onset Alzheimer's is up almost 343% based on a study from Blue Cross Blue Shield. So what I want to talk about today is I want to get you excited. I want to give you some things that you can really chomp on that are going to help you sell this stuff and open up conversations with your clients. Some of the new things that we added that are very exciting. The first of it being waiver of premium when you go on claim. So when your clients start a claim, I don't know any other carrier that's doing this, especially to this degree. If they're on one of our recurring premium options, like an annual pay or a 5, 10, or 20 pay, their entire premium is waived. Anything going into the base, anything going into the rider, any kind of recurring premium is paid. But there's a caveat to that that I love, and that is that the premiums are still considered earned into the policy. So for example, if your clients are on a 10-pay chassis, let's say they've had it for 3 years, they've made three annual premium payments of the total 10 payments they'll have to make, and all of a sudden they go unclaimed after that third year. Well, all premiums are gonna stop, but every year we're gonna pay their premium for them. What America will consider it earned. So if they're unclaimed for another 7 years, that policy's paid up. They only paid 3 years and they have a lifetime benefit forever. One of our other big standouts, of course, I already somewhat alluded to it, and that's our qualified money with the 20% bonus. We're gonna go into that into significance because it's such a huge part of what we're selling right now. And then we have our 0-day elimination period for home care. Roughly 75% of the time, people start off on claim at home. One of our big advantages, our new add-on, is when you start off on claim at home, your coverage begins, your reimbursement begins day one. As a matter of fact, another caveat to that, every day that you are receiving care at home will satisfy 1 day of your facility elimination period, which is 90 days. Another fantastic feature, we're the only one that has something like this, and it really does bring up a lot of very creative sales ideas and case designs, and that's our single premium drop-in rider. This is a true combination funding method on a combination product. It's like being able to put a down payment down on the policy, which will make your annual premiums that much smaller. Great for people who have assets, but not a ton, and want to try to keep their annual premiums manageable. Fantastic for people that have cash value built up into life insurance policies, but just not enough to bring them the whole way on a single premium. We'll go into an example on that. And then, of course, we have our calling cards that are always the conversation starters, and that's lifetime benefits that can never run out, joint life coverage. So we're almost pretty much considered two for one because it only takes one premium to cover two people. We're the only company that can say that because we have a patent on that. And then, of course, our premiums are always guaranteed. They can never go up. And the benefits, unless, of course, used, can never, ever go down. From a pricing standpoint, and this is really more about some case design I'm going to show you to open up your eyes to exciting new ways to look at this. Again, it's all about path of least resistance, what's going to look best to your client. We look best with single males and couples. Again, of course, our qualified money approach is a very attractive way to present to your client. Look, I love any time you can present a solution to a client and they don't have to write a check. That's always going to be an easier sale. We have a great, great niche with high net worth clients. And I'm going to go into that as well. This is for people that have expressed, look, I don't want to buy insurance. I want to self-insure. I don't need long-term care insurance. Fantastic. You're going to show them self-insuring, just a much better, much smarter way to do that. But let's go into one of my first pricing niches that I want to show you here. And it's a really good sales idea on my favorite way to design these solutions. And it's kind of like a combination way in the funding. So here we're looking at a single male age 60. And remember, you can fund the base with a single premium and then buy that continuation of benefit rider. So the LTC benefits never get exhausted. You can do that on a single pay, an annual pay, 5, 10, or 20 pay. So let's take a look at what we can do here, where we're going to pay this two different ways. And what I mean by that is the single male is going to dump $100,000 into the base of the policy, creating a death benefit here of $172 and change. So his cash value is going to come off the $100,000 in the base if he ever wants his money back. Dies, never needs it. His estate nets over $72,000. But if he needs this for long-term care, he's going to get $5,165 every month for long-term care until he exhausts that death benefit of $172. But remember, he's getting the continuation of benefit rider. So even after he uses that death benefit of $172 and change for long-term care, that $5,165 is going to last forever. Why? Because he paid for this continuation of benefit rider and he's paying for it with an annual premium. But look how small that annual premium is. It's just over $1,600 a year. So why did we do that? Why didn't we just put 100 grand and pay the base and the rider all together? If you did that, it would bring this death benefit probably closer to 120. It would make the monthly benefit probably closer to about 4,000 versus this very healthy 5,165. But it is so inexpensive for him to get this continuation rider and pay it off annually at only $1,600 a year. I mean, for single males, we look phenomenal. But what I'm really showing you here is my favorite way to design the policy. A single premium on the base, a small annual premium on the rider. By the way, this annual premium can be paid with HSA dollars. Or if this gentleman happens to own a business, the business can write the check for that $1,600 every year, and it's 100% deductible to the company. Our other very unique niche, and this is great when you're talking to clients that are coupled up, and we consider couples, people who are married, and anyone that's in a domestic partnership or a civil union, you get to present them with the idea that they only need one premium to cover both of them. That's huge, because in this example where we're looking at a 61-year-old male and a 60-year-old female, they express that they've got $150,000 expendable to put into one of these linked benefit solutions. Now, if they do this with any other carrier, they have to take that 150 grand and separate that into two separate contracts of $75,000 each. With us, and it's such a good selling point and something that they are generally very attracted to, they can take that 150,000 and put that into one contract. Now, you're going to get more death benefit on 150 in one contract than two at 75,000 each. What's the importance of the death benefit? Remember, it's always a percentage of the death benefit that dictates how much you're going to get for long-term care expenses every month. So because we're on a joint life second to die chassis and two people on one contract, look how we outshine the competition from a pricing standpoint on a couple. That's a great point that you can present to your clients that makes this just so much more attractive to them. People love getting advantages. They love as being a couple, getting those couples discounts. And this could almost be looked in that way. So in these solutions, as you can see, we're almost $1,000 in some instances, depending upon the carrier, more than $1,000 per month per person will be made available with our solutions for long-term care overall. And by the way, all of these other carriers, they stop after 6 years. So not only do we give you more per month per person, we give it to you longer on a lifetime benefit. So now I want to talk about something I think you're going to get very excited about. It's one of my favorite funding methods, and it's for people who have qualified money. And there are trillions of dollars out there right now sitting in qualified accounts, 401ks, IRAs, 403bs. And these are generally, for most people, kind of like their idle dollars. They're not using it. It sits there. They haven't invested in all different types of equities and investment vehicles. But for the most part, people don't feel like this is their liquid money. Generally, people hit 72 as they change the RMD age. They have to pull money out. Most people don't even want to. This is a phenomenal way to access money for people that have qualified funds. So what do we do? How do we do this? We set up an IRA at One America. And in that IRA, the money that we invest into is into a single premium fixed deferred annuity. So in essence, we're going to grab a lump sum out of your client's 401k or IRA, roll it into our IRA at One America, put it into an annuity. But one of the things that makes it so exciting is the first thing we're going to do is give it an earned income bonus right away of 20%. So we're going to take that new money with the 20% more and use that to make 10 equal payments over 10 years into our Asset Care 10-pay program. So let's really show you how this works so you can understand this. Here's $150,000 we grabbed out of your client's 401k. We rolled it into the IRA at One America, and we put it into that single premium fixed deferred annuity. Remember, the first thing we do is we give it a 20% increase. So in this example, that's another $30,000. So the new total that we're looking at is $180,000. We're going to use that $180,000 sitting in that IRA, in that annuity, to make 10 equal payments over 10 years into our asset care recurring premium 10 pay. So year one, we're going to take out $18,000 because it's going to be $18,000 every year for 10 years. That'll drain the annuity down. Year two, we do the same thing and so on until after 10 years, we've drained the annuity and IRA down to zero and have now fully funded the asset care 10 pay. Now this $18,000 that we're taking out every year from our IRA, from this annuity, is that taxable? Yeah, of course it's taxable. It's coming out of an IRA. But it was taxable where we were sitting before. But look what we were able to do. We were able to grab a lump sum of 150 grand out of their individual retirement account or 401k and spread that taxation out over 10 years, ensure both him and his wife, which is fantastic because you can't do that out of an IRA. And on top of that, we gave him $30,000 to pay for the taxes. Incredible use of the qualified money. What would that policy look like? $18,000 a year coming over for 10 years. Here's an actual example on a 61-year-old male and a 60-year-old female. The death benefit on $18,000 a year covering both the base and the rider would be a little over $176 and change. Total long-term care monthly benefit per person, just under $5,300 per month. That's over almost $10,600 a month. Total long-term care benefit if they go and claim at the same time. Remember, this is on a lifetime chassis. They'll never outlive that $10,600 every month for long-term care on this 10 pay. By the way, remember waiver of premium works on this as well. So second or third year in, they go on claim, we're going to stop pulling the $18,000 out of the IRA, out of the annuity to make the payment. One America is just going to make the payment for them and leave the money in the annuity. And every year, that's just going to count as one of the payments. The clients could take the $18,000 out of the IRA, out of the annuity, if they wanted to, and keep it as cash and extra income. But of course, that would make it taxable. Fantastic use of qualified money. Oh, and by the way, this works so well with the Secure Act, which now has new treatment for inherited IRAs, stating that when you inherit an IRA from as a beneficiary, you have 10 years to get the money out of that IRA, or you're going to be penalized and taxed. Well, now with this is a great way. This is a 10-year plan. So if people are inheriting IRAs, take a portion, or if not all of it, roll it into our asset care qualified money approach, and that money will be drained out in 10 years. I want to leave you with another really good idea, and this is one of my favorite ones. It works so well for those of you that are working with high net worth clients. Again, for people that are fairly affluent, they've expressed the desire to self-insure. I can't self-insure. I don't need this. I'm good. You now have a rebuttal to that, which is fantastic. I'm going to show you a way to self-insure just better and smarter. And what this is basically, it's just our asset care product on a single premium approach, one premium paying the whole thing. The difference is you're adding the rider, which is 100% full on guaranteed return of premium. When you do that, you're a little limited in design. You can't get a lifetime benefit on the rider. You can get a 50-month payout on the base for long-term care and a 50-month payout on the rider. But when you're dealing with high net worth clients, you can bring over a nice premium. It's not going to matter. And remember, they were talking about self-insuring anyway. Why do I love this so much? Because again, you're talking to people and your conversation is you are self-insuring. We're just doing it in a much smarter way. Why do I keep saying that? People who have a high net worth, they have a lot of money. Of course, they're going to be invested into a variety of vehicles, money management, equities, all types of different funds. But nearly all of them that I know generally will have a portion, small, medium, and large, of their money out of the market, safe money, sitting in a money market somewhere, just sitting in a bank, couple hundred grand, doing nothing. They're not expecting it really to earn anything. It's just safe emergency money. That's the money that we're looking at. That $250,000 that's just sitting in Bank of America, it's just now going to sit in Bank of One America because it's the same 100% liquid. So here's a couple, both age 60. We grabbed $250,000 of their safe parked money, not doing real a lot from a gain perspective. And that's basically like their emergency fund money. If they needed long-term care, generally they'll consider that money earmarked for that. Well, we're just going to roll that into this solution. And if you notice, here's showing you end of policy year one, they want their money back, cash surrender value. They put in 250. It's always 250. I mean, isn't that self-insuring? This is 100% liquid. Wherever it is worth 250, it's worth the same 250 with us. Although after the surrender charges go away, it's actually worth more. So if they ever want their money back, they're self-insuring, it's worth 250. But if they died and they never needed it, it's a declining death benefit. I always just present the level death benefit, the specified amount, which in this example is over 403,000. So their 250 sitting in a bank account is only worth 250. It's worth 250 with us. They die, they never need it. Well, in their bank account, it's a taxable 250. With us, it's a tax-free 403,000. But more importantly, if they ever needed this for long-term care, that 250 that was only worth 250 where it is now is worth over $806,000 with us, to the tune of over $8,000 per month per person. Again, this is your self-insuring. Just do it with us. Just do it smarter. It's the same liquidity, but it's giving you a nice value for death benefit and a significant value for long-term care benefits. You can even add inflation protection onto this and turn that $800,000 into over $1 million if you added inflation protection. I want to leave you with one more unique advantage and interesting sales idea before I go into a very exciting program that we developed that's literally going to help you sell this stuff without going in as, you know, a ninja. A lot of people hear all these solutions, you can get very excited about them, but people don't necessarily have the comfort level yet. I think you're going to love this program because it's going to absolve the need for you to have the comfort level in presenting these solutions just yet. But let's talk about the single premium drop-in rider. I love this solution. What this allows is for any client that gets a policy with us on a reoccurring premium, meaning annual pay, 5, 10, or 20 pay, you have 6 months from the time you buy your policy to drop in a lump sum of up to 50 grand to give you more benefits. Now, the way we really see this being used right now is people aren't doing this within 6 months of their policy. They're going into their policy, bringing a lump sum in up front, knowing how to design it properly to make annual premiums a little bit lower. The best metaphor I can use, it's like putting a bigger down payment on your car, so your monthly premium payments or your monthly installment payments on your car are lower. And that takes advantage of people that have some assets, they have some cash value built up into life policies, what have you. So here's an example to really show you how this works. You got Mr. and Mrs. Jones, both age 60. They've got $500,000 in assets, which isn't bad. It's not quite enough for them to do a full single premium. They'd probably have to bring over like $100,000, $150,000. And to me, that's just too much of their asset to pay off one of our policies on a single premium. But they have strong income and they've expressed an interest to pay this on an annual premium. And they really want to be around the $10,000 a year premium amount. But they have this life insurance policy with $50,000 in cash value. So let's take a look. If we just ran them on an annual premium, they want to get about $6,000 a month per person as their benefit and would like to be around $10,000 a year in premium. So look at what we did when we designed this. Here's their lifetime benefit. As you can see, we designed this at $6,000 per month per person for long-term care. The problem is their annual premium is a bit more than they were hoping for. It's about $13,700 and change. But remember, they have that $50,000 cash value built up into their life insurance policy. So if we're able to take, finally a little, that's what I'm looking for. If we're able to take that $50,000 single premium and drop that in to the life policy, as you could, or drop that in as the single premium drop-in rider, that's going to bring down their long-term care premium. As you can see here, this totals out to $10,000. The life premium plus the LTC total together is $10,000. So by dropping this $50,000 in, it brings down their annual premium from $13,700 to $10,000, and they're still getting their $6,000 per month per person. I love the use of the single premium drop-in rider. These are talking about the annuities, and I don't want to go too much into this today. All that you'll need to know about this is we do have phenomenal annuity solutions that are Pension Protection Act-based. So for your clients that have non-qualified annuities with gains in them, and they don't need them for income, they can roll those annuities into our annuity care products, which are Pension Protection Act annuities. And all of that taxable gain becomes 100% tax-free if used for long-term care. And we can put a rider on that to make those benefits last for a lifetime as well. I want to, before I send things back over to Bill, spend my last 3 minutes talking about something that I already teased you with, and that's our virtual consumer workshop selling program. And this basically was my marketing response to the pandemic. Many of my agents and advisors generally will present and sell these solutions in person. Obviously, with what's happening, the quarantining, the social distancing, this made it very challenging. It's also made it very challenging to market these solutions. So what I've done is every Thursday at 7 p.m. Eastern time, I do a 25-minute, very brief but very poignant consumer presentation talking to the importance of protecting your family, protecting your assets, going into the average cost of care, average length of care. I don't go into product or solution. The last 3 minutes of the presentation, do I go into anything regarding solutions? And I just talk about how things have progressed so wonderfully now, where live, quit, or die, you get value on your money, but I don't do any kind of a product training. This is made available where you can invite your clients to attend this every Thursday at 7 p.m. But I went so much further with this offering. What makes a good workshop or consumer workshop successful is preparation, content, and follow-up. And this has all of that, beginning with a step-by-step guide on how to use my program, a very provocative invitation that gets people excited. Basically, using the power of our One America Marketing Store, all you need to do to get started on this program, first of all, let the Levinson and Associates, your marketer, Bill, Andrew, Josh, whoever you're, Joe, whoever you're working with there, let them know you want to opt into this program, which is entirely free. You just, when you do that, I'll send you an email giving you the entire program in full. And the only thing you'll have to do is reply back to this email with your headshot. As you can see here, that goes on the invitation. It would be your face versus mine. All of your contact information will be in the bottom, including the link to register for the training. And this will actually come from your email address. So we send the invitations out on your behalf. We show you in 3 minutes how to run a tracking report so you can see who opened up the invitation. And then you can follow up with a phone call to go even further down the rabbit hole to really market this properly, pick up the phone, and invite them to attend this evening session. And we really made this so desirable because anyone that attends the presentation, any consumer or client or prospect of yours, gets a $25 DoorDash gift card for attending. So the invitation's pretty catchy. The subject section says, dinner's on us tonight. Attend this important presentation on protecting your family, protecting your assets, what have you. So we show you how to identify your clients. We even provide a company that can get you lead lists very affordable. The presentation that I do itself every Thursday night, it's actually me on camera, which I've done a lot of research and have found that when you're doing a presentation and you're on camera, you connect much better with your audience. Again, it's about a 25-minute presentation. But most importantly, not only are we sending out the invites for you, and we're doing the presentation Thursdays at 7, we're letting you know who's registering. We're letting you know who's attending. You can run a tracking report. I have a phone script that you can use to call them up to get them to the presentation. We're going to help you sell your clients after. After your clients have attended, you get an email from me saying these are who attended. Your next step is contact your clients, ask them for 3 dates and times, and I will make one of those dates and times work, or my internal, and we will do a virtual planning session with you and your client to present the perfect solution and take an e-application right there on the spot. So I know I took a lot of time. Your next steps, again, work with Levinson. Let them know you want in on this program. You're going to get an email from me contacting you, giving you all the information, and it's a real, real easy turnaround in getting started. I do want to make one very important disclosure that if you are not contracted with Cary Levinson, or actually, let me rephrase that. If you are contracted with another agency already with One America that isn't Cary Levinson, unfortunately, we're not going to be able to offer this to you. You have, unfortunately, a different One America representative. If you're not contracted with us, you definitely want to do that through Cary Levinson and Associates as we get this going. And that's something, of course, that they'll work with you on. So, Bill, I hope I didn't go too long. I'm going to turn the baton back over to you to close us out. And again, thank you so much for this very valuable FaceTime with your agents.
No, that was great. And by the way, what Keith just said, and I'll echo his comments, if you're with another competitor of ours, let's say with One America, you do not have access to this program. And Keith, so if you are under us, great. If you are not, we can get you set up, even if you want to transfer. Plus, we'll beat your existing grid and you get the free leads or cash for contracting with your first app. So we're going to send out the link as soon as we wrap up. But what I want to do now is make sure that everyone has the option to use our Living Benefits video. Now, this is free for everyone, okay, as long as you're active with us, or we can brand this just for you. So what I want everyone to do now is turn up your speakers. We're going to play this video. It's like 2 minutes, and we're going to include this in our thank you email at the end of today's call. You'll have before we close up tonight. So if you don't get the thank you email, let us know there's a problem. Okay, we can mute those lines and turn up your speakers, everyone.
Do you have the new life insurance that pays while you're alive? Every 40 seconds, someone is diagnosed with a heart attack. If the unforeseen would happen and you suffer a critical illness such as a stroke, heart attack, or cancer, instead of receiving a get well card from your insurance company, wouldn't you prefer a large tax-free check? Most of us would take the check over a card any day. This is why life insurance with Living Benefits is much more valuable than a traditional life insurance policy. Without proper planning, a serious illness or accident could steal your financial independence. Help make sure that you and your family are protected in the event of a critical, chronic, or terminal illness. Living Benefits Life Insurance provides peace of mind by offering the value of Living Benefits built into every life insurance policy for no additional cost. 60% of all Americans don't have savings to cover an unexpected $1,000 medical expense. The new Living Benefits Life Insurance product will give you access to money while you are alive and when you may need it most. These Living Benefits are automatically included in your policy at no additional premium charge. There are no restrictions on spending the money you receive as a Living Benefit. You are in full control and can use this Living Benefit any way you choose. Contact us today for your no-obligation quote.
Brand this for you. It will have all of your information on it. Or, of course, you can use the generic version. But I think it's better if you have all of your info, your picture, email, website, etc. So use that to dangle, though. It's basically the new kind of life insurance that pays while you're still alive, right? Versus the old type. So very simple concept, easy to understand video done in layman's terms. Okay, Andrew's going to give you real quick the 100-foot overview on all of our hybrid products or life with living benefits so everyone has a handle on this. And then we're going to wrap up just under 8 minutes. Thank you.
Thanks, Bill. Appreciate that. I want to go over our Levinson & Associates back office website and where you can get all of this information to get started. So you're going to go to our website. Under the products tab, you'll see it says Hybrid Life. We have all of the information from One America, the calculators, the brochures. We have all of our carriers with the training videos. Everything is available to you at your fingertips on levinsonandassociates.com. So get there today. I'm going to go over the top sellers in the hybrid life space. We promised we would bring this to you, and we are going to deliver that. Of course, you just heard from Keith at One America, but these are some of the other hot sellers in the hybrid life space. I'm just going to touch on these briefly. You'll see on the right-hand side there that there is no exam for these products, no blood and urine, but they do a phone interview and APS. So just keep that in mind when your clients ask you about what the underwriting is going to be. This is common among all of the carriers. So I just wanted to point that out. But you'll notice here with Lincoln, you can go up to 7 years. The same ROP at 100% is also available. They do have a nice e-application, and you can customize their inflation options, meaning you can do inflation after the first 2 years or 3 years. You can customize when it kicks in, which is really unique. Pacific Life on the right-hand side, up to 6 years of benefit. You can do single and short pay. Now, this is really unique, is you can choose between reimbursement and indemnity. So if you know anything about the actual claims process on long-term care, reimbursement's when you have to show receipts and use it specifically for a long-term care policy event, whereas indemnity is you can use the money for anything you want, right? So you can choose that at the time of claim. Nationwide is one of our newest products that just hit with us. They are e-app as well through the carrier website. They do indemnity process, and they have the highest residual death benefit in the industry. So per thousand, you're going to be able to buy more death benefit on the Nationwide product. Okay, so that's a great option to consider with your clients. We'll run you an illustration when you call into our marketing team. Securian, their secure care product, is super popular as well. You can also customize the inflation benefit with 100% return of premium. Now, what I really like about theirs is you can do a reduced paid up option. So if your client wants to stop paying premiums, they're tired of it, they can't afford it, they will get a reduced death benefit and LTC option at that time at a prorated amount. So definitely keep that in mind. And they do have a nice e-app as well through the consumer portal. So wanted to make sure you're aware of these products. If you're licensed, like Bill said, we'll match or beat your contract, get you cash or leads for contracting, and we'll get you an illustration right away. So contact us today. Here is our living benefits platform. If you go to the Levinson & Associates website, we have a chart that shows you all the different carriers, what triggers they have in their term, universal, IUL policies. We even have like agent testimonial and client testimonial videos for you to use if you'd like to show that to your clients or use it for yourself, so you can see that there are real people actually using these benefits and really benefiting from them, right? So definitely check this out. We have all the materials available on our website. Now, finding prospects, right? We talk about these strategies. They're great, but who are you going to sell this hybrid product to? If you're looking to prospect in that demographic, you can use our agency automator CRM tool. So you can put in ages 50 to 70, net worth of 250,000 or more. You can pick your zip codes. In this example, we got over 15,000 results in our database. You can tap into that with our tool as a Levinson agent. So you can then send Keith's marketing email or some of our emails or however you want to get to these folks. Use this tool, which is a great complimentary way to get your name out there on a very consistent basis. So definitely call us about that. We'll get you set up. I'm going to go ahead and get it back to Bill, and he's going to go over some awesome new programs to help you generate some more leads for this as well.
Yep, we're just about done here. I know we're running a little behind, but we're going to end right at 3 p.m. Eastern. Then we'll have our question. So real quick, we have revamped the Mortgage Protection Lead Program. Okay, as you know, rates are at an all-time low right now. There's a lot of new loans, refis that are going out in this country. So what's happening is it's generating more mortgage protection leads, which is bringing the cost down. So we have a surplus amount of leads available. We're having one webinar, okay, and this is very important. It's on the 11th, so next Tuesday at 2 p.m. Eastern. We're calling this the annuity and life lead extravaganza webinar training, okay? We're going to dive into the new co-op discounted annuity leads and the new revamped mortgage lead protection program all on one call. Plus, we have the actual owners of both vendors. So both lead vendors are going to be on with us. So it's going to be a great way you can get comfortable with the lead programs and start purchasing leads that afternoon. So it's going to be really, really neat stuff next Tuesday. Okay, other marketing resources. So as you know, we have a bunch of technology that's available to you all for social media marketing, for e-blasting. I hope by now you have your website up and running. Okay, if not, we have two versions. One is free, one is heavily discounted. It's totally up to you which version you would like. But now especially, you have to get your name out there, okay? Especially with social media and e-blasting, that's like literally like driving a car with no gas, okay? If you don't have your social media up and running and you're not e-blasting, you're going in reverse. I'm not even joking, okay? So please, we offer all these platforms to you, and then the next slide shows you the different trainings that we have daily that gives you an opportunity to jump in and make sure you're comfortable. These are all open forum trainings, by the way, not like what you're on now. Okay, what this does, it gives you a chance to ask questions, and our hosts will give you the answers, and then you're going to hear other agents ask questions. The point is, by the time you're done, to make sure everyone is comfortable. Okay, let's move forward. I want to move quick here. The Bill Levinson Experience podcast. Check out the latest episode with Mary Reed. That's the distribution solution strategy I keep mentioning. And the reason why is because we're getting monster cases, okay, from agents that listen to this podcast with Mary Reed. I'm not exaggerating. I'm not trying to sell you. Okay, this is all free. Okay, and by the way, leave a comment on our Facebook, like I told you, or your favorite podcast channel. I'll send you her latest book, The Distribution Solution, Tax Saving Strategy, for free. So please do that. Check out that episode. Most important, I want everyone to walk away with nuggets that they can use with their next sale or to get their next sale or prospect. Okay, on the bottom, I mentioned his name earlier, the CEO of Haven Life. He's a Wharton School grad, top 5% CEO by Entrepreneur Magazine. That's coming out this month, next Friday. I'm recording that. It's going to be awesome because he has the same vision that we have and that we've had for the last 7 years by utilizing technology with insurance sales, right? And then this whole pandemic kind of pushed everyone forward, and now all of the carriers and IMOs and agents must utilize the latest technology. So for him to see this vision years ago, I think it's going to be an awesome guest speaker episode. I'm really excited about that one. Okay, let's move forward. Our last slide here, and I want to ask our question of the day. But before I do that, I want to share a positive Tuesday quote. And I think especially it's so important during this pandemic because it's a challenging time. You know, like it or not, on the plus side, everyone is talking about life insurance and insurance in general, because let's face it, everyone's home around the dinner table, right? Or the lunch table or the breakfast table saying, what if mom and dad get COVID? And what if they're hospitalized? And what if they don't make it, right? Are we going to be okay? So I think, yes, it's a horrible time, but we all, being in this industry, are so fortunate because I feel like it's essential. So my point is, run with this life insurance concept and help these families and get your message out there. Let's end on this note. Grow so fast that your friends who haven't seen you in months barely know who you are anymore. Growth equals success, not fancy cars and fancy houses and a Rolex watch. No, it's growth. It's changing. It's innovating. It's reinventing yourself during this pandemic. Now is the time. Okay, my question of the day. Real quick, I mentioned his name earlier two times. Who is the next guest speaker on the Bill Levinson Experience podcast in August? What is his name? Tell me his first name. He is the CEO of Haven Life. What is his first name? I said it twice. Whoever answers first and correctly wins your choice of an Amazon $50 gift card or the new Fire tablet. Plus, I'm throwing in that Mary Reed Distribution Solution book. Andrew, do we have a winner?
Yes, sir. We do have a winner. It is Armando D. Armando D.
From what state, Andrew?
From Florida.
Armando, congratulations. The answer is Euron. Euron Bensvi, the CEO of Haven, will be our next guest speaker. Thank you so much. We're going to send a thank you email out today before the end of the day. If you don't receive it, let us know. Please reach out with any questions. Thanks again.